Well, first off, I want to welcome Calgarians to Haskayne Legacy Park. It's a wonderful addition to our open space system in Northwest Calgary. It's a unique park being situated on the banks of the Bearspaw Reservoir. It has pathway systems that connect the city to Glenbow Ranch, Provincial Park, and beyond. It has a unique feature in an environmental education building that is a net zero building. And it's a wonderful opportunity for Calgarians to learn about our history and how this park helps connect us to nature. The Haskayne Legacy Park came to be as a result of an initiative by former Mayor Bron Kanye. He had a vision to create large regional parks on the outskirts of the city. And so where we are on Haskayne Legacy Park was former lands that were owned by Dick and Lois Haskayne.
I'm a prairie kid. I came from Rosebud, and the land for me was absolutely essential that we keep as close to the city as much natural fescue and the natural habitat of our environment as possibly could be.
Certainly it's not the name. The names there that you're previous mayor put the name on it as well, so that's not the issue. We did it because of what we wanted and what we believed in and what's working.
Dick and Lois's contribution to the park were numerous. First of all, there's the land on the east side of the tracks and the west side of the tracks that both came to be the park through different methods. But they also contributed financially to the improvements in the park, and specifically to the development of the pavilion building.
We're just so excited about the Canadian Trail going through. Can you imagine riding your bike from Chestermere Lake all the way to Cochrane if you wanted to? I think it's wonderful.
What Dick and Lois have really contributed is this natural environment park and the protection of the park for all Calgarians to enjoy in perpetuity.
It's a heavenly place.